Faith I Live By, a devotional by Ellen G. White. In remembrance of me. And he took bread and gave thanks and broke it and gave unto them, saying, This is my body which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me. Luke 22:19. In the last Passover, our Lord observed with his disciples, he instituted the Lord's Supper in place of the Passover to be observed in memory of his death. The national festival of the Jews was to pass away forever. The service which Christ established was to be observed by his followers in all lands and through all ages. God has not left it with men to say who shall present themselves on these occasions. For who can read the heart? Who can distinguish the tares from the wheat? Let a man examine himself, and so let him eat of that bread and drink of that cup. For whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord. He that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body. In partaking with his disciples of the bread and wine, Christ pledged himself to them as their Redeemer. As we receive the bread and wine symbolizing Christ's broken body and spilled blood, we in imagination join in the scene of communion in the upper chamber. We seem to be passing through the garden consecrated by the agony of him who bore the sins of the world. We witness the struggle by which our reconciliation with God was obtained. Christ is set forth, crucified among us. Looking upon the crucified Redeemer, we more fully comprehend the magnitude and meaning of the sacrifice made by the majesty of heaven. The plan of salvation is glorified before us, and the thought of Calvary awakens living and sacred emotions in our hearts. Praise to God, and the Lamb will be in our hearts and on our lips. For pride and self-worship cannot flourish in the soul that keeps fresh in memory the scenes of Calvary.